I live on that Savannah Road, what they was talking about, the bad road.
Yes, ma'am.
So will you all give me a summary of what you all going to do about it? Because, I mean, I hear everything, so what are you all going to do about it?
Well, I think in all fairness, so that we don't overextend ourselves, but we want to be sure we don't do that. But certainly, we're going to address the safety concerns that has been brought up on that road. And then we'll just take it from there. I'm not going to stand here and tell you or make a commitment that that road is going to be paved, because there may be some other issues that gets in the way of that, as we talked about, such as the railroad right-of-way. But certainly, our number one goal and what we want to make sure is the case that that road is safe. Now, Pastor, I understand you've been gone 25 to 30 years and you've probably forgotten how to drive on dirt roads, so I could understand when you almost slipped in the ditch. But you know, there is folks that goes up and down that road all the time, they understand how to navigate it and what you do.
Sir, I live on that road and it's bad for me to drive.
I understand that. I understand that. Like I told you, I'm not taking anything away from you and your dirt road, because I live on one as well. I understand that situation. So all I'm saying is that safety is number one. We will address the concerns that the community has about the safety of that road out there, and we will address those.
Okay. So you all will let us know. It won't be a long time letting us know what you are going to do.
I'm sure as soon as engineering and everybody will have an opportunity to take a look at it and make a decision about what needs to be done, Ms. Evans will be the first one to know, and she knows how to get in touch with you.
Thank you.
Because there's a big difference there on living on one build and then having to have the whole congregation to go down to one in a couple few hours.
Yes.
When it's all wet and barge and everything, that's a big difference on that. But that needs to be really looked at.
I understand. But I believe you. I understand our roads. I know what we're dealing with, and that's the reason why I say, personally, I would love to see every road in Lowndes County eventually paved. But there again, that's not realistic, simply because some folks don't want the road paved, some roads don't need to be paved, and those type of situations. But down the road, ultimately, if we could ever get there, like I said, it's not going to happen in my lifetime, but if my goal would be, because they're safer. They're much safer than some of the dirt roads.
Dude, you're going to live another 150 for years.
I'm afraid I won't. No guarantees there.
Okay.
But again, the safety is the number one issue. We will address those safety issues, and then Ms. Evans will be getting back with whomever to let you know what we need to, what the plans are, what we try to do.
Steve, would you like to comment on that?